What's up, everybody? Fort Wayne Vlogger here. I'm wearing this hat because I'm going to play tennis with my best friend Hitesh right now, and I didn't want to get my Comets hat all sweaty and stuff like that, so I just put on this hat here. Speaking of Comets, last night they just tied up the series 2-2, so they're definitely coming back for a home game. Unfortunately, it's Monday night where I have to work, so I'm not gonna be able to go to that. I'll have to listen to that on the radio, but I think they can come back, man. If they win the series, I'd be so happy. If they win the whole thing, I'd be even happier. I mean, I think they have to go through, I don't know how many rounds. I'm thinking maybe like 3 more rounds after this. Maybe that's too much. Maybe only 2. I'm not sure. I forget how it all the playoffs work in the ECHL, which is what the league they're in, the Eastern Conference Hockey League, maybe? Question mark? What's up?
It's time.
It's time.
God, I look like a mess. Shit.
You look like a mess? I look like a mess.
Oh, you don't have any hair. Look at my hair. My hair's ugly.
All right.
Damn. Oh my God.
Draw my water. So we're at the courts right now. No one here, which is good. Get our free pick of which court we want here. And, I haven't played tennis in I don't know how long. What? You said it was gone. He's a liar. He said they took out the water fountain, yet it's right there. Anyway, like I was saying, I haven't played tennis for a while. Sounds like Hitesh got in some tennis already this year. So, we'll see how this goes. Dude, seriously? Come on, too soon. Too soon. Seriously, come on, man.
He was never known as Pro Titanium, so we're good.
Prince Pro Titanium.
We're good.
Okay.
We're good. Out.
So Hitesh decided to jump the fence to get in the pool. I don't know what kind of walk that is. What the hell? Is that like a salamander or crab with a broken... What the hell? Do you look so weird?
I'm being sneaky.
That's not very... Shh. Oh my God.
And I pulled my shoelace.
They opened the pool up over here.
Yeah.
Looks really nasty.
And what am I going to do?
I don't know. What are you going to do?
He's going to steal a lawn chair.
Steal a lawn chair.
Can't.
No. Those lawn chairs are crappy. All right, the trick is getting out. Oh, car. Hello.
We good?
Yeah. As the car passes.
Oh God, he's recording.
See ya.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Have fun. Go home.
Oh, well,
what the hell?
Good.
That was so fake. That was so... What? Alright, just got showered and all cleaned up, and going to my friend's house, Scott, a fellow Fort Wayne YouTuber. We're gonna do like a little collaboration project on the new bike share, ride share bicycles downtown Fort Wayne. I think there's about like 3 or 4 different stations, but yeah, we're gonna collaborate and make a little video. If you want, check out his channel. He does some biking videos and some gaming videos, some computer stuff, and some like go-kart stuff, a whole bunch of mix of stuff, but it's pretty cool. Check him out right here, right there, click that. His channel is Mobliz, M-O-B-L-I-Z. All right, jumping down downtown here. I got my friend Scott here, and we're gonna make this video, and it's gonna be really cool. It is about 3 hours later. I am back in the truck. My friend Scotty has left, and we got a bunch of footage. Hopefully I'll be able to edit it into something pretty decent, highlighting the Zagster bikes, which is pretty cool. They're a pretty good ride. Definitely worth it. On my way home, gonna get cleaned up a little bit again, and then we'll see what the evening has in store for us. All right, so joining me now, we got Miss Sarah here.
Hello, I don't know what to do ever.
We're going to Foster Park, I don't know, to see what kind of photo, video opportunities are there. I don't really explore too much of Foster Park, so it should be fun.
Yeah. Ew, what? Can we do it?
No!
Oh!
So we're just walking around. I want to find this one bridge that goes over the water, but I'm not sure where it's at, but I know it's here somewhere. Well, that didn't take long. Found the bridge right there. Goes across. Hanging out by the river, walking by the river, trying to find some cool photos, stuff to take pictures of. All right, so we jump back in the truck. We're gonna check out this Pizza Hut mansion, because I've never even like noticed it until I knew where it was.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like the entrance.
Like a little...
I think that's like the guest house.
So it's bigger than that? Do it.
No trespassing. Dude, they got like the lights on and everything. They know this truck does not belong in here.
Does he still live here? Or did, because he's selling it, right?
Yeah. Well, there's the gates, but definitely not gonna be able to get in. Oh, I can't really see it all that well here. I think this is County Line Road.
I really like those things. I always wanted to get...
Is that Ice Cream Man?
Yes.
That's the Ice Cream Man.
It's that time of year.
I heard one earlier today. Man, it's really sunny. So yeah, we just decided to drive around a little bit, see what we can't find.
Lay down your slow. Come settle down, settle down. Let loose your glow. Come settle down, settle down. And I feel like for the very first time, love in my arms and the sun in my eyes. I feel safe in the 5 a.m. light. You carry my fears as the heavens set fire. Jump into the heat, spinning on our feet, in a technicolor beat, you and me, caught up in a dream, in a technicolor beat, 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 beat. Warm and alone, come settle down, settle. Swing me your bones. Come settle down, settle down. And I feel life for the very first time. Love in my arms and the sun in my eyes. I feel safe in the 5 a.m. light. You carry my fears as the heavens set fire. Jump into the heat, spinning on our feet. In a technicolor beat,